Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I will show you how to answer this one. We can use about elliptical interval of the second kind. So in this one, we have the formula in here. The integration of this one, we have e of s with 8, and I will put about c. Now we can apply the formula in here. And we put the bounds from 0 to b over 2. So we have the final answer. So this one you got about number 0, and this is the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.